Okay, we're back for some more Merchants of the Six Kingdoms. Left off, we were at the oasis here. We were thinking about starting to go back to Ingress Rock, maybe a couple more days. We did get the Juggernaut. We are kind of topped off for space, but we can get a few more horses and take some more goodies back, because we don't have as many as we came over with last time we were here. So maybe a couple more days would be good. Alright. Auction is every Sunday, so let's stick to the auction. We have a lot of iron, right? We got like 50 or so. Oh no, we have a bunch of iron. Okay. Well, good. We'll try the auction again. Might as well when we're here. So we'll stay through Sunday and then head back to Ingress. So, yeah. Try to keep our money down. Keep our coins down. Horses will probably go up, unfortunately, but that's to be expected when carrying more loot. So, alright, let's not begin journey. Let's start Friday here. Okay? Okay. So, we have got Syrilla, Sadia, Saida, and Zaha. Next customer, please.
Hello!
Blacksmith. Hello, Divoky. We've got some statues. Just barely. Okay. And you like... yes, you do. I have saved some. Somehow. Don't ask me how. But I have. I have saved. What would you like for these?
Okay.
All of the meats. All the meats. Well... all the lot. Let's try saving some of the chickens. Maybe. Let's kick in a couple copper, because we're okay losing some copper. Five?
Deal.
There we go. Alright, what else would you like to sell? Because of John Dragonhide.
Okay.
Which means Satworth. That's rare. So I'm okay. Let's try keeping one steak. Okay, he likes that steak. See a really better spot. Well, let's try and get something else for it then, if that's the case. How about for these two? How about just that one?
Deal.
Okay.
Dang.
Is he selling combat agility potions?
Huh?
We don't have a lot of meat left. That's fine. I do have salmon. Have any other fish? Wow. Okay. About like a couple sheep dresser and orange health, maybe.
Yeah.
And a nightstand.
Yeah.
Oops, I forgot to sell these. That's okay. How about? Boots.
Yeah.
Okay. Give you two salmon.
Yeah.
The third salmon.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll just goodbye. Say goodbye to them.
Not being hello.
Cooperative for that stuff. So, hello. What do you have today? You like those? I still have some. So.
Hey.
One royal and three rare bow piercing. Okay. Well then, I would like this ingot and these two. These bags.
Deal.
Okay.
Hey.
Another royal short bow. Huh? You can't afford that. Never mind.
Mm.
Alright, goodbye, sir.
Goodbye.
Next customer, please.
Hello.
Hello, Syrilla. You do have a white horse. You can use that. Would you like an exchange? I have other stuff, but I don't see anything. Price check, please.
Hmm?
2 oxen. About 1 oxen and something else you like.
Mm-hmm.
Just some crates. I don't have any. I should try to keep some in mind. So 1 and about pottery.
Ah.
Okay, so I'm close. Cover. Should be enough to put it on.
Deal.
Okay. Hide the rest of these. She seems to be interested in them. I don't want to sell them right now. I do want furniture, though. Chairs are good. I remember somebody liked chairs. What is that? Receptor of bones, receptor of force. I'm going to buy the statue from her. Maybe we should. Can I carry these? Yeah. Did up my weight limit a little bit, so. And we're in harvest, so food should be purchased. Stuff. You're overweight. Okay. Let's not take, like, the bridge. It's these. Or this. Okay, we'll not take the imp statue then. We need the oxen back, I guess. My goodness. Then we can take these. Okay. I'm not gonna like this, but let's see.
Huh?
2 lead ingots. 4. Wow. It's a lot of these. Let's do like a gold. And maybe 10 copper.
Ugh.
2 gold, but no copper.
No!
3 gold? I guess the oxen is in there.
No!
Okay. Close. 5.
Deal.
Sold. Alright. What do you want for iron?
Huh?
Give that statue back. Okay, let's try.
No.
40 copper?
Deal.
Okay. I don't. Well, what do you want for that by chance?
Hmm?
Oh, that, no, that's okay. I'm longer, but not that bad right now. What'd you offer for gold?
Eh?
2 turmeric and that. Would you throw in that?
Ugh!
What's that?
Ugh!
That and that.
Oh no.
Okay. That and one.
No.
Really? Alright, well.
Goodbye.
Bye. Next customer, please.
Hello.
Hello, Zah. Oh, you have some lovely horses I could use. Okay. Get a price check.
Huh?
3 gold. And let's.
Flails
and maces now. 1, 2 gold. Would you take 2 gold for them?
Ugh.
You would not. What did she want? What is it again?
Eh?
Okay. How about. 2 gold on that statue?
Ugh.
Statue of Akamasika?
Deal.
Yes, okay. Carry a whole bunch more now. Let's buy our furniture and hopefully run into... Okay, I can't buy it. I can buy one of these. No, I can't. I can't buy one of those, but I want to. Let's not buy these from her. I'll buy the lighter ones and tools. I just clicked it, but I don't want the food. So we can sell the food to the warriors. Alright, price check here, please.
Huh? Oh.
Okay. Five. She'll take that.
Deal.
There we go. I think I missed the deal, but it's okay. I'm going for some. Okay. I know I could use more. Alright.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Next customer.
Hello.
Hello, stranger. Who are you? Dua, the noble. Nobleman of Kai. What do you need, sir? Nuts. He wants nuts. Who do you think will win Unity, Chief? Nadi is the only one challenging for Unity, Chief. I wish her the best, but many generations have tried and failed before her. Well, you already missed out. She won. Let's play a game of myth.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
A four against a five. We shall go first. Dreams, love, water, time, madness, and fish. That's a little compilation, however. Two of these demand moon, one demands stars, and two counteract. Let's drop the madness for now. We'll start with the water. We do another madness anyways. Fish, alright. We shall eat your fish with our own, sir. You play nice. We'll play another water. Two ice, that makes the fire card we just drew devastating. Here go all your points, sir. You shall play another fish. Alright, let's play stars. We're gonna play water. We'll play dreams. Try and keep some points here. Play water. For a fish card, there it is. Play the moon. We're gonna use fish with our own. Make another fish. It's gonna be fish heavy. Aha! However, we will win by playing the four card. You won. That was a great game. I agree. Alright, let's see what you got.
Hello.
And, would you like to buy a sir? Stimp statue. For 59 copper. Silver as well?
No!
You would not. One of us?
Yeah.
Alright, now let's dump the fancy things off. Yes, yes. Yes. Yep. Maybe should we save the chairs? Let's save some of the smaller chairs. Definitely go with the statues here for now. I have to keep better track of who wants the statues later. We'll keep the well-worn stuff. But the basic ones are okay. Anything else? Ah, yes, fancy rug. Maybe the paintings, I'll think about it. Oh, here's another statue. Alright, sir. Would you like one of these? 28 gold, 77. Well, that stinks. We didn't get one of the hunters or warriors. Okay, anything interesting you've got that I would possibly want? Not really. We do need more silver, so let's ask for 5 extra silver.
Deal.
Let's go take it. He wants to sell us an emerald ring for what?
Huh?
He does want the rest of the furniture. And just like nuts, I want to keep the chairs. How's that? White silk is fine, I guess. Let's keep the silly tools. Do you can have the rest. Okay. We've got a little bit of food, so maybe a couple of tuna. And a little tuna. Final offer.
Deal.
I'll take it. So I'd like to sell 3 pink spinals for all that. Let's say never mind. What about some of the paintings? Like beautiful painting of flowers. 3 gold. Alright. What about beautiful painting of bouquet? Almost nothing. Awesome. Paid too much for it. What do you want to buy? Common.
Hey.
What? 160. I suppose. 52 silver.
I'll
cut you a tiny discount of 1. That'll offer.
Deal.
Okay.
Hey.
So, legendary white diamond. Too much, so we're gonna say never mind. Oh shit, yeah, we'll say never mind.
Hey.
Buy some tuna.
Huh?
And that seems good. That's a lot for tuna. Okay, let's. The other 2. Alright, just 1 is fine.
Deal.
Sell the rest of this tuna.
Huh?
3 silver. Actually, how about for that?
No.
No. How about for that?
Deal.
He will. Alright. What else would you like? Chair now. Coconuts, yes. Sure. He's not interested. And for that? No. Okay, how about for all of the coconuts? Less coconuts?
Hey!
8 silver. Excuse me. What that?
Deal!
I'll say okay. So I'm going to buy white silk for.
Hey!
No. Alright. I think that's good for today. Cleared out some of our space with selling all the furniture. We did sell the cheap stuff, but he took it for some good things. So, good night, sir.
Goodbye.
Alright, markets have closed for the day. Let's pack up. We did not see who we really wanted to see that day, but if we picked up like 1 or 2 hides, a lot. But we did. Did get a lot of coin, which kind of is not really what we wanted to do, because we're up to 41 from like 33, so that's okay. Not too bad, but alright, so we'll spend our Saturday. Let's begin. Smith is good. Owen Moss and Zah. Stuff to off. Yeah, we do. Alright, let's go right to the blacksmith.
Hello.
First. Hello, Mazag. You have all kinds of maces and things that I like to see. Start with the small. And then double axe. Star of planets, gold. Gold. Rare. Royal blue, generic, royal blue, undead hunter, male, shields, okay, let's pull these up, they weigh a bunch, not a lot, I really hope he goes for the stone giant. Out too. Okay. Ask for price since
hey.
Wants a lot. I'm okay selling some of these things. How about the chairs back. I don't have to give out the food yet, so we don't have one with you. Like, all the tools is fine. Jeez. Yeah, fuck it. Yep, that's okay. Let's do... four less of these. Let's try doing... I know. One of these? That's from Redlands. This is from... should be good. Let's try one of these. Let's try that. I'm guessing probably not, but it's hard to say. But he's gonna take it. Wow, okay. My hippogriff is probably a lot. Alright. Let's go back to hiding this and this. Okay. Oh, I missed his decorative flails? Really? Really? I didn't sell the stone giant.
Hey.
What'd you take for the stone giant?
Hey.
Only three flails. Wow. All right. He's 5,000. And he's just a rare. Did you do four?
Deal.
He can. How many of they go? Down nine. Alright, let's do. Give me four of those.
Uh-huh.
10 flails. Alright, let's do 12.
Ah.
Okay. Let's do all the flails, but I will give you some gold. Not gold, how's that?
Deal.
What else do you want to sell? Oh, some rare elven daggers I missed, of course. I try to catch all this stuff. Here's one to try to. These are all. Okay. What sort of price do you want for these?
Hey.
Customer, please.
Ah, hello.
Hello, Nayla. Nayla. Sorry. Swords. Okay. I do have a few swords. Brain worms. Okay. What'd you like for these?
Huh?
Three undead hunters, huh? Sounds good. Two silver?
Deal.
Deal. Alright.
Hey.
To buy another. You like these undead hunters, huh? I do have a bunch.
Huh?
Okay. Well, let's do this jewelries. My undead hunters want for that. Eight. Two and one. Well, instead of this, we go for one of these.
Deal.
Okay. About one more?
Eh?
33 copper, eh? Do you take gold? No, you wouldn't. That's probably like four. silver?
Deal.
Okay. What do you want for all your gold?
Huh?
10 fish, 5 silver. Okay. Do that for a while. For that amount?
Deal.
You will. Okay. Alright.
Goodbye.
Next customer, please.
Hello! Mm-hmm.
You want meat?
Huh?
You have a couple statues.
Huh?
Alright, I'll do... Is it like a rare? It's a dragon. Do it for those. Final offer.
Deal.
Alright. You can have that. That's okay.
Goodbye.
Next customer, please.
Hello.
Hello. I don't really need to see you right now. So
goodbye.
Say goodbye and look for another customer.
Ah, hello.
The assassin. Hell Knight. This is the pricey one.
Yeah.
Legendary. Too rare, eh? Okay. Can you do like 2 silver?
Deal.
Okay. And also, sell the ring for.
Huh?
3 cheese for common. To do 2 cheese and copper.
Oh.
A second copper.
Deal.
Alright. We're gonna say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Next customer, please.
Hello.
There we go. That's what we wanted to see. You don't have a lot, though. Oh, no, you do. I'm sorry. You have a bunch. Enough. Right. And you like hammers? You didn't sell more hammers, unfortunately, again. But... Okay. What are you doing? Rare. Okay. Price?
Hey.
2 large gold Evan Star maces and some food. Oh, and uncommon agility potions. You do that and half the cheese.
Deal.
Alright, and the iron ingots. Okay. What about minus the leaks?
Deal.
Alright, what else do you want to sell? Ring, perhaps? That's a thought. What? More stealth potion. Half the leaks.
Deal.
Okay.
Huh?
Water pestle for what? No, that's okay. Do you want to buy rare cloth of augmentation for the copper?
Hey.
Right. 2 silver.
Deal.
Okay.
Hey.
Buy royal shortbow for.
Hey.
11 and 3. But one instead.
No.
Okay. One less.
No.
Another?
No.
One of these less.
No. 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 No.
Okay. 3? Final offer.
Goodbye.
Okay, that's fine. Next customer, please. Zah the merchant. Okay. We take another one of these? No. Unless you have more horses, even with, like, these. You still can't. Wagons also add to our supply, so we don't want those right now. Maybe later when we have less distance to travel. We do want these. I like these. I'm gonna grab these and do more tools, more cotton. I saw that was fur. Summer, harvest season, so food is fine. Alright, price check there. Half of you will give 2 gold. Maybe? I'll do 3. That's probably 2. Okay, we're close.
Deal.
Okay. Last person. Let's drop these amulets down for now. I may want to pull them back up, but for now, no. What else you sell? I would love to carry these things. All right. I only think I can hold one with these. Yeah. What else you selling?
Yeah.
Alright, all of your. I don't think I have a lot of that. Oh no, I have 40. Allspice. Only 19. Let's keep the rings out for now. This is worth around a gold. I'll do that. And I'll miss that. That and half of that.
Ah.
I can.
Deal.
There we go. More spice. I must get the spices. Do I even have any of these left? I do 16. I don't have a lot of these. What do you want for those? Okay. So maybe another gold and the rest of these. Okay. Five.
Deal.
Okay. I can't afford that.
Huh?
Like that. 28 gold.
Ugh.
21, maybe 22 gold.
Huh?
28 gold. Interesting. Okay. And the brown? 22. Huh. So, like, the darker colors...
Huh?
Less. Oh, that one's even less. Okay. Let's do 18 and something small. Like a solution or something.
Ugh. No. Ugh. No.
No. Okay. Alright, hang on a second. So, this one? No, it's this one. That one's 20. And this one was... 20. No, that was 20. Okay, so these two for like 40 gold. Try 39. Okay. Final offer.
Deal.
For it. Okay. Selling green linen 4. And white linen. 9 copper. Yeah. 8.
Deal.
Okay. You want for these?
Huh?
48 copper. Let's try 3 less. 4 less.
Offer. Deal.
Okay. She didn't seem to value these as much.
Huh?
But she does value silk. Alright, one plus.
Deal.
Okay. And for that?
Mm-hmm.
Five. So I can't. Book. Price.
Mm-hmm.
Three backpacks. Would you do two backpacks and a couple copper?
Ugh.
No. Three copper? I'll offer.
Deal.
Yes, okay.
Huh?
Fungus solution for. What? No.
Nah. Nah.
Kinda wouldn't mind that. Let's try it.
Actually,
that's not bad. I'll do that.
Deal.
Okay. Alright. Good night.
Goodbye.
Tomorrow's the auction. The auction, if I remember correctly, requires iron ingots. Which we've been trying to give up some, but we don't have a lot. 99 is pretty good, I think, but maybe it's not enough. So.